Foster here for the Tone King NAMM 2012. Going on the Fender Tour bus to look at the factory. Keep you posted. Here we are at the Visitor Center of Fender, going on the factory tour. So inside, we're having some of the guitars that are listed. See you, Buddy Holly. Buddy Guy. The Jeff Beck. This is inside the here's some of the Charvels. Right there's a Warren D. Martini. And if I must say so myself, my Dreamcaster is right there. San Dimas.
Are we getting enough guitars?
Got a good place next to Warren. Here's something pretty sharp. Thank you. That makes it.
That's perfect.
Basically, Henry Law is one of the founding fathers of rock and roll guitar. Great vocal. But Gary's doing pretty good. So we're
moving over to Jackson.
Dedicated to him.
And there's the Randy Rhoads. Here's the new Chris Braddock, pretty nice. Look at that. Phil Collin. And over here is Scott Ian. EBH brand, Mr. Eddie Van Halen. We got some of the Wolf Gangs right over here. Yeah, 5150. On the other side, we have a mixture of some Gretsch and Gill. Fenders, some Jacksons, and some Fender amps. John 5 Fender Tellies. Mr. Yngwie Malmsteen. Dave Murray. He is a remarkable guitar player, too. So for the bassist out there, Duff McKean. So now I'm trying to. The Yngwie Malmsteen with the scalloped neck, if you can see that there. Mr. Iron Maiden for all our Maiden fans out there, Steve Harris. Venture over to our Geddy Lee for our Rush guys. And a little Jim Root for our Slipknot fans. A little Smashing Pumpkins to Billy Corgan. Wayne Kramer. Kenny Wade Shepherd. You know, there's a certain guitar that always catches your eye, and this one actually did catch my eye. I showed it before, a Sandemann Charvel. But I don't know if you can see, the paint job I just realized is a motorcycle engine. So let's see if we can get some of the detail there. You can see the heads. Up through the gears to the chain belt. And for a mere $5,950, it could be yours. Original Floyd Rose. This one wins my first approval today, so. Thank you. here inside the Fender factory, taking a look at the teams. Here we're inside the Fender manufacturing of where they make the bridges and all the metal parts, pickguards of Fender. Some of the CNC machinery. Massive place. Some of the saddles that sit in the bridge. The water jet working on machining some parts. This here is inside the custom shop. Inside a custom shop of Fender. Inside where they're winding pickups. Inside where they're making the bodies and working on finishes of the custom shop of Fender.
Here's a special neck, man. Look at this thing, man. Where they age them and make them look. Remember, you're seeing it all here on TonKing.com first. Working on some necks in a custom shop, a Fender. Of age and an X. There's another Tone King exclusive, the guitar chord chart. So memorize all these and you'll be playing. Tone King exclusive. Mandolin just made going into the show for tomorrow. Future bodies. It looks like some different ones from Charvel, Jackson, EDH, some of the signature series that will be made. Me and the Tone King are going to have to get our names up here and get a couple of these. This is the Jackson wood shop here. And Charvel over there. So Jackson and Charvel making your bodies over here. And over here is the Fender side of the coin. Here's some Jackson next. over here is the next being finished by a machine. And then they go into these lockdowns that where they sit in glue molds to keep them straight. And then they go into these press machines to hold them and sit. And as they move down the line after time, they come over here and they start getting processed. Different neck types that are available when they do a casting model of Fender. Pretty amazing. There's all bass necks. And then we start getting into the different stock guitar necks. Strat big heads. Move on to regular Strat. The John Mayer. Yeah, Eric Johnson. Yeah. Jim Root. Right here is a Clapton neck. Over here we start moving into some of the Telly hat necks. You have a few choices. So these are the machine presses where they actually put the inlays in. And here's a few that have just been glued in. More to come. The finishing spot for the necks to be sanded, to be checked. Make sure that there's no rough edges. You see the truss rods coming down. It's inside where they're making the bodies and sanding of the finishes. Drag bodies in there. Here's some of the unfinished raw wood, maple, mahogany. As the machine gets to cut them out over there, the body cut. Thank you. sanding and polishing in here. Nice contour to that body. This here is once the bodies have been painted, that they actually go down and sand them to make all the rough edges and to make sure that the paint all matches across the board and they sit. This room is all called the inner sand room. And this is actually final assembly room. This is moving into the amp section. There's a soundproof room. And also in shipping, so you have shrink wrapping. Here we are with a 7-1 amp. I believe he's working on a Fender Twin tube amp right there. It's the casing. Souls of Fender guitars. Alright guys, this is back to the Tone King with the fact of this at the Fender Tour. And here's at the Visitor Center. You can come in if you want to start looking at custom shop and looking at what necks, what finishes you would like. We got some rosewood over here. We got some maple necks.
so you can pick for your Telly and your Strat. Then we can start moving to some of the Fender body styles that you could like to look. If you're going to go into a single humbucker, dual humbucker. So you have the choices there. Then you can start looking at different finishes. They can show you different bodies so you can take a look at it. Pretty cool. And then you get some picks on some different guitars. I have one that's sticking out of me as I always try to pick out something. I kind of like this green with the black. I don't know. It has a very unique. And it's double humbucker, so I kind of like that always, just the fact that for metal guys in us. Some bodies over there. More coming for you for the Tone King. Bolster out.
Come in and peruse all our product. They are more than welcome to try out any guitar. We're open 4 days a week. We're closed on Wednesdays. And the public can come in, like I said earlier, and can play that guitar there all day long in the demo room if they want. Or they can sit here, check out acoustic guitar amplifiers, check out our new stuff. Ask questions about product, inquire about pricing, as well as purchase product from here. You see all the guitars here have tags on them. They are defining the MSRP, and from that, the public gets a 20% discount from that price. In addition to the visitor center, there's also the Fender American Design Experience, which is a room that contains guitar parts that people can come in, and with my guidance, I act as their personal shopper. I ask them what they want. If they want a Telly, they want a Strat, they want a P-Bass, they want a Jazz Bass, whatever the case may be, Maple, Rosewood, anything. We talk about electronics, and then with those questions, we draw up a basic, what we call a traveler sheet, which defines and has all the specs for the guitar. And then 3 to 4 weeks down the line, they get the guitar, it's finished to their specs. They get